And she has to drop right on into the wave.
All right, spraying all that water. Nice frontside collar, but she gets control of herself.
Vincent, would you do this?
Here at the top of the lake. Going down that shot right down here in the flats. Nice job there. Some snappy carve. She's got a nice surf style as well. Some little skater tricks. Throwing down onto the floor ladder. Throwing it down. Shove it right there. She's still on top of it. Less than 10 remaining. 10 seconds left in this final. Oh, and that's going to do it. So everyone, let's get huge round of applause for all of our female competitors today. They did a fantastic job. We've been here for hours. They've been riding hard, and you know, one of them has to be crowned the winner, and I'm sure they would appreciate it, but they know every single girl here is worthy of that crown. And that means it is time for our main event tonight. Let's get ready to rumble! Men's stand-up final right now for all the marbles.
I think
don't worry, you won't get marbles.
Yeah. You didn't come out of the two safe runs with a few big tricks and then pass on him. Just he hasn't done one burial yet.
Andy Gold. As soon as there are like two riders left, grab me a beer.
We cheered for him.
Alright, so we see what's going to be going on in this final. Hometown hero representing South Africa, Mitchell Bunker.
Who's that with the foot
for? Getting his crowds running. All of the competitors right now look really loose. I don't know if they've been sitting at the bar or